We're the Lawlers, and you're officially watching Read Between the Studs again. Hi, I'm Chelsea, and I've waited far too long to give you an update on the house because so many things have happened, I feel like I can't even fit them all into one video. So I'm gonna try and make it quick. But after I rhyme through everything, I wanna show you some feature walls that we have planned before the trimmers start next week. All right, all of the things. A very obvious thing, the drywall, which has made a huge difference in the house. I feel like I can actually visualize everything now. I'm starting to get excited as if we're actually gonna live here someday because it's getting close to the end. So the taping is almost finished. The trimmers are starting next week, which is wild. So these windows are finally in. We've got the fireplace framed up. I say we as if I did anything. I did not. Ben has the fireplace framed up. So, spoiler alert, pretty much the whole house is white. Shocking. So, to break that up, I'm trying to think of all the different elements to kind of make it more soft, and I wanted to keep in mind like how we're gonna decorate and all that kind of stuff. So one of those things is going to be when we first come in here on the right, there's gonna be vertical shiplap, and I think it's gonna be a super soft light gray color, very similar if not matched to what our kitchen is. And we're gonna use that same vertical shiplap in the half bathroom in white and in the gray in behind our bed here in the master bedroom. Okay, so the bathroom upstairs, we're going with this fun color blue for the vanity, which is different for me actually. But even more exciting, I just ordered some really great wallpaper to go in behind. Because it was such a different color blue, I didn't wanna put a solid color behind it. And I just thought everything white is far too plain and just looks like it's not finished. And then the only other color going in the house so far on the walls are the two bedrooms upstairs. So for now, this is the spare bedroom and it's gonna be around these windows just to give a little pop. And it's going to be like a pale rose pink. It's a terrible description. I don't know how to tell you what color it is, so stay tuned. And then the exact same bedroom, but on the other side, which is for RJ, is going to be a soft sage green color. We're getting near the point at the end-ish of a build where stuff is gonna start happening like a flipping hurricane in here. Stacking trades, getting some of the finished work done. So hopefully the next time you see me, this space is gonna look a heck of a lot different than right now. Baby, baby, baby. Come.